I love that episode. You just enjoyed German Week from Are You Being Served? And you may be wondering if you're a regular BritCom viewer like I am, why are they doing Are You Being Served so early tonight? Well, it's because we have a very special guest in the studio. You'll meet him in just a moment. But it's also your opportunity to go to the phone and say, I want to help WTCI keep these great BritComs on every Saturday night. I don't know what I would do without the British comedies. And I don't know what I would do. I'm so tickled that you're with us. This is Nicholas Smith, or Cuthbert Rumbold, as we know and love you from Are You Being Served. Thank you for coming so far to be with us.
Well, it's a great pleasure. Great fun.
Well, Chattanooga is a fun city, and he knows the song, so we may get a verse out of him at some point. Now he's looking scared. We'll wait for that. You were talking earlier about coming here and supporting Are You Being Served, and you said you can't really watch the show anymore in England.
No, it hasn't been shown for a long time now. They showed one after Molly Sutton died. They showed one after John Lennon died, and after Bernie Richard died. But normally it's not shown.
And we have kept these British comedies so popular in the U.S.
Yes,
it's come to the airport here, and people know you as Mr. Rumbold. And we had a get together here for some of our members earlier, and you met lots of people, and I know they enjoyed that.
Well, I certainly enjoy meeting them. People are very friendly.
Especially in the South. And we hope you'll be friendly enough to go to the phone, 1-800-971-0045. Nicholas, I don't think you know this, but you are one of our very first British Comedy guests, and we're delighted to have you here. The station's gone to a lot of trouble. And we hope that you'll support, because we want you to support these comedies. They're so very important. And I was thinking about this. You look almost exactly the same in the episode that we just saw, German Week, as you do right now. So we'll have to get your secret for good aging, because it's been over 35 years since the show aired.
The secret is to go bald very early.
I don't think I'm going to try that. But the show has been on for a long time, and you said it. Initially, the BBC wasn't very excited about it.
No, they weren't keen on it at all. We did the Comedy Playhouse series, like a sort of umbrella title, you know. And I think so, just one episode in about 10 separate comedies, different writers, different casts, different directors, and so on. And they showed Comedy Playhouse, but they didn't show Ivy Serb. So they obviously decided they didn't like it. They thought it was too trivial. It was just trying to make people laugh. It had no significance, you know. And then along came this dreadful tragedy of the Munich Olympics, because this was 72. And the Israeli athletes were assassinated, as you know, and people remember. And the BBC suddenly were faced with having black screens. So what were they to do? They had to put something on. They found an old B-movie, they put that on, but that wasn't long enough. So then they decided, well, we'll put on that Comedy Playhouse. It wasn't very good, but nobody can object because it's an emergency. And they put it on, and it was so successful. And the public liked it so much that after 6 months, they were forced to make another 5 programs.
And you've been there from the beginning.
I've been there from the beginning, yeah.
Well, we're glad you're here, and we are so glad you're watching. If you're a regular British comedy viewer like I am, you know you need your weekly dose of humor. And we are so glad you're here to help us with this. Danielle Grove is here to explain just how easy it is for you to take that next step and become a member of WTCI. Danielle?
It is very, very easy. My name is Danielle Grove, and we are here live in WTCI studio.